Blog Talk Radio. Welcome to Conversations Live. For more than a decade, we've brought you the best in books, entertainment, celebrity interviews, and current events. When the movers and shakers of the world have something to say to you, they say it to us first. Here's your host, Cyrus Webb.
And welcome back, everyone, to Conversations Live. I'm your host, Cyrus Webb. Glad you all could join us once again, both for our radio audience here in Mississippi at WYAD 94.1 FM and WYADonline.com. We're glad that you all could be with us. Also, those joining us are our friends at iHeartRadio and Amazon Music Podcast. We're glad you all could be with us as well. Well, I don't have to tell you, it is that time of the year that a lot of you guys, you may have the extra money to spend, but you're wondering where to go to find that perfect gift for members of your family and even some of your friends as well. Well, a new survey finds that people are definitely excited about shopping, but there may be some things we have to work around this year. We're excited to welcome to our program today lifestyle expert Bethany Braun Silva. She's going to help you guys know how you can maybe maneuver around some of those challenges and find just the right gift for yourself. Bethany, thank you so much for the time. Really appreciate it.
Hi, thank you so much for having me. I mean, you said it. Families are getting back together in person this year, so I'm teaming up with a few brands to help keep them together throughout the new year.
Well, Bethany, I think one of the big things we are hearing about, some of us may already be seeing, are that some of the things we're used to getting or want to get are not there. We're seeing those empty shelves. What is one way that our audience, Bethany, can kind of maneuver around this problem?
You know, I think that's definitely on the front of a lot of people's minds, especially parents, as we're trying to figure out and scramble, you know, what to get our kids. But I love the idea of gifting experiences rather than things. And certainly we've had to miss out on a lot of experiences over the last 18-plus months. You know, my family loves going to the movies, so they're excited to get back into the movie theater, smell that popcorn, see the booming, you know, visuals across the big screen. So I suggest giving the gift of the movies. Cinemark Movie Club is a monthly membership that lets you get free tickets, discounts, and so much more. You can actually purchase a 12-month gift membership for $99. So that comes with 12 movie tickets, 20% off concessions, waived online fees, and a lot of other discounts. And to find out more information about that, you can go to cinemark.com/movieclubgift.
Well, Bethany, well, with Spider-Man and The Matrix both coming out, I think that is a great idea for our audience for sure. You know, we have been hearing about, even this week, Bethany, about the supply chain issues that are going on. How can we deal with the added pressure when it comes to finding gifts, not only for our family, but also for our friends?
You know, that's a great question. And I think, you know, we can stay on the theme of gifting and experience. You know, just imagine the look on your loved one's faces when they find out you've gifted them a trip to Florida. This year, Visit Florida is inviting travelers to gift a heartwarming trip to the Sunshine State. So there's so many things to do in Florida. We know that, you know, amazing beaches, iconic theme parks, once-in-a-lifetime wildlife experiences. So to make the whole thing easier, Visit Florida has teamed up with Expedia to offer 20% off overnight bookings at select hotels throughout the state. You can head over to Key West to get 20% off the Southernmost Beach Resort, or head over to Expedia.com/giveflorida and pick, you know, the vacation of your dreams. It's a great way to make memories with your family.
Bethany, I love that. And speaking of family, of course, getting out is something we all are looking forward to do, especially after, as you mentioned, the past 18, 19 months. Do you have any gifting ideas to stick with that theme for those maybe who have little ones?
You know, I'm a mom to two boys, so I know firsthand just how hard it is to get everybody and everything out of the house. That's why I love the Wonderfold W4 Elite Wagon. It's the perfect wagon, the perfect accessory for, you know, gathering all your kids. You can fit up to four children, with each of them having their own 5-point safety harness. It has a removable UV canopy, all-terrain wheels, which means trips to the beach, the park, or camping, or even cruising the city streets where I live in New York City. It makes it a total breeze. And it also has an adjustable handle to accommodate people of, you know, varying heights. And the best part is that it's multifunctional, which means you can take the seats out and then use the wagon as a laundry car to, you know, transport luggage,
oh, wow,
groceries, what have you, long after your kids have outgrown it. And that's available at wonderfoldwagon.com or amazon.com or other online retailers.
I love that. Bethany, you really came through for us this year. Again, everyone, lifestyle expert Bethany Braun-Silva has been our guest, sharing with you guys some great ideas for sharing experiences in particular this year to make things a little bit easier for all of us. So, Bethany, you mentioned a lot of great brands here, but you also have a website of your own. Where can our audience go to get more ideas?
Yeah, so all of these ideas are available on my website, BethanyBraun.com. You can shop the Wonderfold Wagon, Cinemark Movie Club Gift, and, of course, visit Florida. It's all laid out for you there.
Bethany, thank you so much for the time. Really appreciate it, and looking forward to having you back on the show again.
Thank you. I can't wait to be back.
Thank you, and we thank your audience for tuning in to another great segment of Conversations Live, part of our News You Can Use segment here at WYAD 94.1 FM and WYADonline.com. Until next time, I'm your host, Cyrus Webster. As always, enjoy your day, enjoy your life, enjoy your world. Thank you all for choosing Conversations Live. Now let's go make today amazing. Take care.